Career-wise, things are looking good. Good offers could come in. Building your position. Going into new business interests. Future developments are all in the power of this time. Great for group activities. Your luck, your hopes, your desire could be fulfilled. You could find yourself lucky to be in the right place, in the right, at the right time with the right people and connections. So there's a lot of unexpected goodness that could appear at this time. A problematic period where there can be losses, separation, breakup, confusion, and accusation. So there will be a lot of trouble, darting arrows coming your way. So do be careful about who you engage with. A lovely time for personal affairs and activities, starting new interests, building the kind of connection you like, who are of common interest. So this is a period you do have the power of influence. A troubled time in money matters, so there can be depletion of funds, investment, problems, dealing with people who could be hard on your case in money matters. So your position, your possession could be precarious at this time. A good time for communication. So you want to build up a relationship, you want to keep up the hotline, meetings, interviews, conferences, regional affairs, and anything that has to do with negotiation and signing of agreements, this is the time. It is a problematic period on family issues, property issues, in-house affairs. There's that wrangling and disagreement. And there will be even people who appear on your, at your home coming with a lot of tears and emergency and emotions. So try to be kind and do what you can. Love is going to go all topsy-turvy. Loved one just cannot make up their mind which way they want to go with their relationship. Friends are also dodgy, avoiding, having their own agenda. So you are definitely not on the popular list. Health-wise, you need to take care, as situation could be tough. A lot of stress, a lot of demands, a lot of emergency. You can only do what you can do. You cannot try to please others, so use this statement. I'll do what I can. I clear mine first, and whatever I can, I'll come to yours. But there will not be any push, rush, and emergency, even though I know how important it is to you. I only can do my level best. And if they don't like it, two hoots with them. lovely time for partnership, joint venture, close union, collaboration, mutual interest. So team spirit is strong and high, and you can definitely get quite good support from outside. A lovely time for loans, credits, fundings, tapping on new resources, dealing with bankers, financiers, investors. This is a time you hear a lot of private information that can be privileged to you. A great period for overseas matters, foreign travel, dealing with foreigners, educational interests, and anything that you can upgrade and study along the way.